Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Steele, the high-level queen. And today I'm going to show you guys how to connect Facebook lead ads with high-level in just four easy steps so that you know it's working and that you can do all kinds of cool things like conditional replies and more. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. All right. So step one, you want to connect your Facebook account into Hi-Level. Click on connect. And then we are going to click continue and then select all the pages, okay? Don't just pick and choose. It doesn't really matter, guys, because what's gonna happen is somewhere down the line, something's gonna break or you're gonna try to add a page and you're gonna have to go back into this to reselect your page. So just go ahead and authenticate all the pages that you have admin to, because we get to choose which one we're using on the next screen, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and do that, because see here, you're selecting which page you want, okay? So go ahead and pick the page that you want to link to this location, okay? That was super easy. Okay, step two, you want to set up a Facebook lead ad. So we are in Facebook Business Manager. We're going to click on lead generation, and we are going to create a lead ad, okay? So here, this is not a video on how to do Facebook ads. It's just how to connect them to Hi-Level so you can follow up with your leads automatically. So you're going to go ahead and fill this out. And when you click on save at the very end, that's when we're going to go back into Hi-Level and make sure everything is connected. Okay, so after you have your lead ad set up, go back into Hi-Level, and step three, we're going to create a workflow for the new Facebook lead ad. So click on workflows. And if you already have a campaign set up for this, you can go ahead and create a workflow from a campaign. I'm going to go ahead and start from scratch. So here on the trigger, this is what's going to trigger all the actions underneath. So I am going to select Facebook here. And then I'm going to select lead form submitted. Now, if you have multiple lead forms, this is actually where you're going to add filters and you can select the form here. Okay. I don't have multiple ones set up right now for this. So I'm just going to click on Facebook lead form submitted. And now guess what? We can send emails, texts, calls, voicemails, messengers, Instagram. You name it. So we can be like, hey, and then custom value, first name, thanks for signing up for our offer, which you can also do the custom value if you want. Okay. We will be reaching out in 15 minutes to confirm your spot. Okay, something like that, whatever you want to put there, okay? Then you can do same kind of thing, wait 15 minutes. Then we're going to do a forced call, okay? You can do a forced call or you can do a voicemail drop, all right? You can put them in the dialer, okay? Or you can just do the automated call. Here, like that. You don't want to do the power dialer, okay? Then you can do, you know, whatever you want to do. You can do wait, or you can do if. Let's say if, and then if they, let's see, I have to do another wait. Let's see, wait for reply to the call. Okay, so if they don't answer, then you can be like, hey, I just tried to call you? When is a good time to chat? Okay. So you can do all kinds of cool stuff with workflows now that you couldn't do before, but this is just an example. So I'm going to go ahead and name it Facebook, so I don't forget, save it, and then I am going to turn it on. Okay. So you have to turn it on up here in the corner before it starts working. Now, what I'm going to do is test, please. Please test. Okay. So step 4 is test, guys. We're going to go to the Facebook lead ads testing tool where you can connect the page and the form, click preview form, put in your information, and voila, it should, if connected properly, pull in to high level and start messaging you. Okay. So you're going to want to put in your information in here. And it should go into this workflow. Now you can see the history right here. You can see every time it is run, and you can also check on the status of each contact as well. Now, every time someone comes into this workflow, you're going to see a little running man at the step they're on and the number of people that are in that step. Okay. So that's how you know you have a lot more visibility here. And I have a lot more videos on workflows that you can check out if you're still confused. But basically, it's the same as it was before, where the, except for it's flipped 90 degrees. So the trigger's at the top and the actions are at the bottom. So I hope this helps you guys to set up Facebook lead forms with workflows. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And you can grab a free trial to high level using the link below. See you next time.